won't be a single wild creature left if the cult has its way.
Got a job for you.
Yeah, you're cutting their livestock.
I ain't never seen bears like this before. Nice work getting rid of those cultists. Might be you could help me with something else. All this ripe fruit is attracting bears. Under normal circumstances, we try and catch them and release them somewhere safer. These bears got into some of that bliss crap the cult had stored out back. It's making them act all crazy. It's too dangerous to catch them. We gotta put them down.
Just about to do that. Jesus.
find John, you'll find your missing partner.
You're the new deputy?
I've been marked by John, too. They come for me, I'm taking them with me to hell.
Can't stop here.
Thank you. till the night is gone and it's time to go. If he asks, if you're all alone, can he
walk you home? You must tell him.
I ran into some junkie out by the rundown saloon. He tried to sell me some drugs that he promised would help fight the cult. But there's already enough shit in the air for me. Thank Christ you came along.
Still in one piece. I'll die before I let fate take me into the woods.
Bugler speaking. Anyone looking for refuge, come to the... Depp, if you find yourself running low on funds, the best way to make a quick buck is to go hunting. There's a lot of folks out there who'll pay good money for meat and skins.
This mist is really messing with my head. Nature's so...
Watch it!
Take more than that to stop me.
Cover me! You gotta move! Cover me! Cultists!
Let's get this show on the road.
Statistically speaking, that's a little disturbing. New world order is erupting all around us. Know what I'm saying? Okay, call me Tweak. I'm technically Aaron, but we don't need to be talking about official forms of ID, do we? No, I didn't think so. You don't look cultish. In fact, you have a distinct anti-cult vibe, which I dig. Hey, you know, I've been working on something for people like you who are taking on the cult. You know, top secret, very hush-hush. I consider myself something of a professional amateur chemist, and I've got recipes that will make you harder, better, faster, and stronger. Don't think of them like drugs, but like performance enhancers. You like the sound of that? Thought so. Oh, but small snag. My supplies are low, so I'm gonna need some more special ingredients. I go myself, but kind of busy here. If you're interested, find the goods, then meet me at Prosperity, okay? It's a little town southeast of here.
I'm never gonna get used to that.
So, this is what sunshine looks like. I gotta stop sleeping in all day.
Suffering out here. Watch my six. Something useful.
What the hell do they want? Please, help me.
Thank you. Faith got my folks to walk the pilgrimage. My mom and dad on their knees, beating themselves. They didn't make it to the end.
That was close.
I'm heading this way.
Got it! Cover me!
Or do you feel lost?
We got in trouble!